don't stay bitter and angry for too long. You might find me salvage something useful from the old country. A lazy half-sleep summer afternoon, for instance, with the woof-woof of grazing cattle in your ears, tails swishing, flicking flies away. Or the smell of newly turned soil, with birds hopping about in the wake of the plow in search of worms. Or the pained look of your father, a look that took you all these years and lots of places to understand. The bantering tone you used with your grandmother and their old love that said, nothing matters but death. If you don't stay bitter and angry for too long and have the courage to go back, you will discover that the autumn smoke writes different, more hopeful messages in the high skies of the old country.